the holy cow, canoe. The holy cow, canoe. She broke.
Das Boot, das broke.
So, we need to fix the canoe.
Yes, indeed. We need to fix the holy cow canoe. When you need to fix a canoe, you need to then take the canoe to the workshop. So, that's what we're about to do. So, what I did was, I pulled out the canoe trailer that my father built in 1958. He created this. This is a canoe trailer. Fabulous, don't you think? Fabulous. When you have a canoe and it needs fixing, you need a canoe trailer to take it up to the shop to fix. Indeed. I just finished filling the compressor to take this fabulous canoe down to the water. We need to fill the tires with air. So, there is a little problem. There's a couple of... This has been sitting in the bush for about 25, 30 years, I think. So, the question of the day is this going to work? Okay, here we go. Right then. Nowhere, right? So, place your bet. Oh, hey. Okay, see? I did a lovely repair job here. I put a lot of foam on her here. Nice bit of foam. This is pipe bending 101, by the way. My father was an electrician of sorts. He bent EMT conduit to create this fabulous piece of equipment. EMT conduit with a lovely sweeping bend up to a T-handle. Brilliant. Brilliant man he was. Indeed. Next tire. All right. So, let's give this a shot, shall we? Oh, geez. Okay. I've done the best I can with a little electrical tape. Hold the sucker together. So let's see how she goes, eh? No. Bloody hell. Bugs. It's black fly season. One needs to protect himself from the black flies. One time, out in the bush, there I was. Eh? With that, what's his name? Survivor man fella, hey. Well, the black flies got at him so bad. The black flies got at him so bad. In here and all around the neck, eh? He started to flip and explode. I had to get him out. It was a nightmare. Back to the canoe trailer. Okay, so here we go. Hey, I don't care about the bump. It's a blemish. Yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. Absolutely fabulous. Fabulous. To the holy cow, canoe. Here we go. When you need to fix a canoe, don't carry it. Just trailer it. Right. Well, I don't know. Right, how are we gonna do this? Gonna do this with one hand. Into the drink she goes. Oh, Jesus. This isn't good. Oh, for crap. Oh, well, yes, yes, right, she'll come to shore, she'll come to shore, thank you very much, we'll bring this in for now, right then, bloody hell. Bloody hell.